Asenema Community Stars are winners of the first ever inland beach soccer tournament. They beat Mampong on penalties by 3-1 after a 1-1 draw in regulation time.
Opened a new chapter in the Okre district of Okrapiman when the first ever inland beach soccer tournament was staged. 20 major towns in the eastern region, including Ebri, Mampong, Tutu, Dau and Mamfi, gathered to compete for the historic tournament. The Odwira Beach Soccer Cup was under the auspices of the Okrapihine Osiadeyo Kwesi Ekufu III in partnership with Beach Soccer Ghana and the Ghana Football Association. The opening day drew huge numbers from within the Eastern Region enclave and beyond as fans witnessed exciting matches between Insawom and Late, Aprede and Asisiasu, Ashiriase versus Abotachi, and Obusumase versus Abonse. The final match was between Asenema and Mampong. The end-to-end action ended in a 1-1 draw in regulation time. The winner was decided through the lottery of penalties. Asenema Stars won by 3-1. Tokens were presented to some outstanding teams and players. Richard Osa won the Most Valuable Player Award. Gideon Ejay grabbed the Best Goalkeeper of the Tournament prize. Alexander Ejay capped the tournament with Top Scorer Award for scoring 7 in the entire competition. Apart from the glittering trophy, the winners were also rewarded with a cash prize of 5,000 and 3,000 went to runners-up Mampong.